Spiritual Laws of Action program was a huge success this weekend. A new meditation center is created in Thiruvannamalai.
This spiritual path is an unknown terrain. So, you know, it's more of transcending the laws of physical, going beyond these five senses. So normal people haven't explored that path. So it is better to, someone guides us there. So just like in an unknown terrain, we use GPS. So a guru is more like a GPS in the spiritual world.